Gary, fair result, do you think?
I think so in the end. I think so. Very marginal game. There wasn't too many really good chances for either team. There was a couple of efforts from long range, but yeah, I think in terms of the circumstances and the way the game panned out throughout, I think a point was probably fair for both teams.
Were you concerned with the way the game was going, maybe the last 20 minutes of the first half?
Well, I thought the first half an hour we were really dominant, really looked in control and really pushing and looked the likely team to score, and we made a mistake for their goal, a couple of positional mistakes. And I think obviously Mbaffi going off as well, I think it affected us a little bit. We didn't regain that composure that we had in that dominant period. And we looked to come in at half-time, we changed it at half-time, a few changes, and apart from probably 5 minutes at the start of the second half, we had a really good long sustained period where we were pushing and trying to get on the front foot, and we got the deserved goal back. Looked to maybe hopefully push on after that, but I think in the end, I think both teams were happy with the point.
Clear penalty for you?
Yeah, for sure. I think Coleman, I think it is the fullback, is expecting the contact. He doesn't get it, which surprises him a little bit, I think. Marvin nips in front of him, and you put that anywhere on the pitch, it's outside the box, it's a foul, so it's obviously inside the box, it's a penalty.
Do you feel Coney could have had a second yellow?
Well, I thought the challenge with Federico in the first half, the challenge in the air was, yeah, it could have, I've seen players sent off for less than that. I don't want to see players sent off, but I thought it was a hard challenge on Federico, when Federico was clear favourite. So I think he was lucky to get away with that, to be honest with you. But the second one, maybe, maybe not if it was a yellow, but that wasn't really my concern, to be honest. I was more disappointed with the disallowed goal for John Joe, I think. The free kick with Wayne Routledge on Baines, I thought was very marginal at all. I thought it was very harsh, and I think he's probably stopped one of the goals of the season. So I'm disappointed with that, to be honest.
Can I just check with you as to what you thought the penalty was for?
Initially, I thought that he brought Marvin down with his, his body weight onto Marvin's leg. Marvin gets a touch on the ball with his leg, and I thought it was that, but I haven't clarified it. Apparently, is it handball?
It was handball.
Handball, okay. Well, there you go, there's two fouls then.
Yeah, that's clearly what you meant by said outside the box it would have been.
Yeah, well, yeah.
You were talking about the tackle.
Yeah, either way. Yeah, well, you just said it there, the handball as well, so either way it would have been 2001.
What's the news on Barclays' injury, Gary?
Obviously, it was his hamstring, it's tightened up, so we brought him off. He'll obviously have a scan on Monday and we'll see how it is. Hopefully, it's not too serious because can't afford to lose that quality, and obviously, we're thin on the ground in the squad as it is, especially in that area, so hopefully it's not too serious, but we won't know until he has the scan.
You've equaled the record, Gary. Is there a sense you're slightly less than satisfied if you haven't pushed on through it?
I guess so, because it would have been great. The plan was to try and get the 3 points today and really do it at home in front of our fans. But it's surprising, really, when you think about it. 47 points is a fantastic achievement for the team, for the club, for myself, for everyone. But to feel a little bit of disappointment that we didn't win the game was, it shows how far we've come. But, great character today. We went, considering after that first half an hour, the circumstances, I thought we showed great character again and really pushed second half to try and get that goal back with the fans. And I thought we did that well and could have won it on another day. But I think all in all, a point was deserved. But in terms of the points tally, we've equaled it. Great achievement. But we look to beat it in the next six opportunities. Yeah, Nelson just had a kick in training. Just twisted his ankle in the week, so hopefully it shouldn't be too long. Hopefully he's back in training next week.
Gary,